Hello, hope you're having a lovely week so far. So today we're going to be doing half an hour of just HIIT, varied mix of every minute on the minute, giant sets, triceps, and just a bit of Tabata really at the end, a bit of boxing included. So whole variety of stuff today. So when you're ready, I'm going to start the timer, turn the music on, and let's get warm. Start with a jog. Just start to warm that body up. Right, heels up to bottom. Really flick them up. Right, we're going into jacks in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, big jacks. Add that little twist. Come on to the left, to the right. Four more. Right, single leg drive. I don't mind which leg. Drive the knee up, pull the arms down. Three, two, one, change sides. Five more. Back to your jog. Right, we're gonna take it to squat in 3, 2, 1, feet wide. Drop that bottom back and down. Double pulse at the bottom. Squeeze it up. Come on, three more. Jog. Right, reach those arms up. Standing climber. Punch it forward. Three, two, one. Rescue jog. Right, first set. Sets of four. Four exercises, you've got 5 seconds rest between each one. Number one is a W jump, then up. So you go left to right to center, okay? Left, right, center. 30 seconds. Right, we're going 5, 2, 1, let's go. Left, right, up. Drop that squat, each side, then in the center. Come on, 30 seconds here. Five seconds, then we've got push up, plank jack, rest. Come down, one push up, one plank jack. Off we go. Push up, jack. The push up can be on your knees with me or on your toes. But the jack needs to be on your toes. Come on, last 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, up. Move 3, leap forwards and up, leap back and up. Let's go, come on. Forwards, up, back up. Take a step, jump, take a step back and jump. Soften those knees to land. Ten more seconds and we've got one more move. three, two, one. Right, jab, cross, hook. Last one. Let's go. One, two, three. Come on. Jab, jab. Hook it across. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Rest. We've got that twice more. But you've got a 30-second rest in between. Don't panic. Okay? So we start back with the W jumps. If the jump's too much, step squat in the W, just side to side. Okay? Right, 15 more seconds. Round two of the three. Right, we're going in five. Ready? Two, one, let's go. One, two, up on the three. One, two, up. Come on, just over 10 seconds. Three, two, one, down we go. Push up, jack, in two, in one. Come on, push up. Jack at the top. I want you to make sure that chest is going right near the floor. Come on, full reps. Three, two, one. Leap, step leap, sorry. So step forwards and up. Let's go, forwards and back. Come on, keep the knees soft. Soften that land. Three, two, one. Last one. A block two. Jab, cross, hook. Ready? Here it is. One, two, three. Come on, 15 seconds. Three, two, one. Good job. Right, here's your rest. One more set. Open this window a bit. Right, one more, guys. One more. Really try and push it that little bit harder. Right, in 10 seconds, get yourself ready. Third and final set. Come on. W jumps in three, two, one. Here it is. One, two, come on. Up high on the three. Come on, 10 seconds. Three, two, one, down we go. Push up, jack, in two, in one. Push, jack. Come on, squeeze that chest up. Come on, don't give up. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Forwards and up. Back and up. Two, one, let's go. Come on, halfway. Last 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Last one. Jab, cross, hook. Power. Come on. Yes, come on, 15 seconds. Three, two, one, well done. All right, rest for your 30 seconds. We've now got a minute of work. So it's gonna be bouncing on the spot. I'll either say drop, which means drop to plank, or I'll say jump, or I'll say right, or I'll say left. Okay, so plank, so drop, drop, jump, side or side. Ready, three, two, one, let's go. Bounce, jump, so squat, jump, bounce. Shuffle left. Shuffle left. Jump. Shuffle right. Plank. Up. Plank. Up. Shuffle right. Jump. 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 Shuffle left. Shuffle right. Jump. Two. One, rest. Well done. Right now, every minute on the minute. You've got 15, okay, 12 to 15. See how you've gone the first round of a long jump and jack back. So in 10 seconds, long jump, jack back. Okay, 12 to 15 times. Three, two, one. Let's go, forward, jack back. So about three or four jacks back. Jacks back, jack back. Come on, landing that squat forward. Come on, at least 12. You still got 20 seconds left till round two or three. But if you've done your 12 to 15, rest. Right, here's your 10 seconds, so all rest. We're going again. In three, two, one, let's go. Forwards, jack. If you got to 12 quite comfortably, come on, add one or two more. Keep going. Still 25 seconds. Thank you. on, 15 seconds. Then third and final of this move. Here's your 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, come on, last one. Come on, keep pushing through. That's 30 seconds down. Come on, try and add an extra 2. When you're done, you can rest. Well done, guys. 3, 2, 1. Right, 30 seconds rest. Then we've got a squat, jab, cross, hook, knee. So you drop, jab, cross, hook, knee. Okay, again, 12 to 15 times. Or you can do it in time, and I'll give you that 45 second count. That might be easier, actually. Let's just go 45 seconds, full on. 3, 2, 1, drop, jab, cross, hook, knee. Drop, other side. Jab, cross, hook, knee, drop it. Come on. Thirty seconds down. Three, two, one, rest, hold. Two more. Really add if you can a jump to the knee. Come on, power the punches. 2, 1, down. Jump, cross, hook, knee. Alternate those legs on that knee. Come on. Come on, 15 seconds. Last 5. 3, 2, 1. 2 down. 1 to go. Come on. Add a burpee if you want to make it harder. Step that level up. 2, 1, drop or burpee. Come on, if you're feeling good, add the burpee. Push it more. Chest to floor burpee. Or stay with me. Come on. 15 seconds. Three, two, one. Fantastic. Grab a drink. Pretty good job. So you've got 30 more seconds. Right, now we drop to tricep. So 3 moves, again, back to back. The first move, you're either single leg bounce or single leg knee drive. You can add the jump if you want to make it that step harder. That's move one. We're going in 5 seconds. I'll talk you through the rest. Two, one. Let's go. Knee drive or add the bounce or just single knee bounce. In 15 seconds, drop squat, jack. Come on, keep pulling those arms down. Two, one, drop, jack. Or drop, step jack. Up to you. But try and push yourself that little bit harder. In 10 seconds, you've got the other side of the first move. Knee drive in 3, 2, 1. Come on, 30 seconds. Come on, knee up. Pull those arms down. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. Good job. 30 seconds rest, and then one more of those. Come on, we're nearly done. One more set of this, and then your last Tabata left. Mix of abs and boxing. Right, in 10 seconds. First leg, knee drive. Come on. Abs, draw that belly button in, work them hard. Two, one. Let's go. Seconds already done. In 10 seconds, drop and then jack. 3, 2, 1. Come on, drop, jack. Everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. 15 more seconds here. The knee drive on the other side. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Power that knee up. Last 15. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. 30 seconds. Then our last Tabata. Boxing, abs, and then we've got 8 exercises. Okay? First one is uppercut, hook. Uppercut, hook. Right, come on. I know it's not much rest, but it's the whole point of hit. Keep that heart rate up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh no. There we go. Good, get right under, and then hook it over. You have 10 seconds rest in between. So quick transition to the floor for a bicycle crunch. Opposite elbow to knee. 3, 2, 1, come down. So you can keep your legs up or you can keep one foot on the floor. 3, 2, one. So feet up, or keep one grounded and just lift one at a time. Come on, just over 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Back up again. One squat jump, four uppercuts, or just squat. Two, one. Squat jump, four uppers. So you're jumping right up, squat right down, and then four uppers. Three, two, one. Down on the floor again. One mini crunch. So half crunch, full crunch. Touch your toes. Two, one. Half crunch. All the way up. Touch your toes. If that's too much, just stick with this small crunch. Seconds. Three, two, one. Up again. Right, single jab. We're doing half and half. So punch and drive. Let's go. Come on, jab forward and step as you jab. Bounce it. Change sides. Three, two, one. Right, down we go again. Opposite, hand to foot or hand to knee. Two, one. Come on, opposite. Extend long and then bring your hand to touch your foot. Come on, 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Up we come for the last one on our feet. Are you ready? Right, hook, kick. Let's go, hook, kick it out. Come on, drive that foot out. Power out. Change sides. Three, two, one. Last one. In and out. So hands down, in and out crunch. Off we go. If it's too much, just do one at a time. Crunch it in, extend it out. Come on, dig deep. This is a hard one. Over halfway. 10 seconds. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Rest. Right, we're going to challenge ourselves for the last bit. We're going to do a plank together. Okay? Because I won't do these on my own. So come on, let's hold a 30-second plank. Forward plank, side plank left, side plank right, then you're done. okay? Right, come down into plank. In 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, we go. Squeeze that tummy in tight. Nice flat back. Come on, 10 seconds down. Last 10 seconds. Three, two, one, rest. Come to the side. I'll let you have your knee down. Or if you want it a bit harder, obviously both feet together. 3, 2, 1, let's come up. Come on, hold it here. Keep that bottom hip up. Right, let's pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change it round. Other side. Up and hold in 3, 2, 1. Up and hold. Come on, hold it up here. Keep that bottom hip up. Right, 10 pulses. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're done. Relax. Well done, guys. Good job. If you stayed with it, if you upped it, up the exercise, then great. But I'm sure you did a brilliant job, as always. Hopefully, see you sometime soon. Have a good one.